Nah, Jim Jones, don't try to switch it back now. You was not joking when you said that mess. You just did not expect all the reactions of disgust. Because I believe you thought that crap was normal. And it ain't. Recently, rapper Jim Jones has been a hot topic on social media for a comment that he made on Angela Yee's podcast, Lip Service. His mother, who is well known as Mama Jones, was brought up in the conversation, and Jim Jones went on to say that his mom taught him everything about sex, and then he made a comment saying that his mom actually taught him how to tongue kiss, literally. And when I saw this going around on social media, I said, no, they're just twisting his words. He didn't say that, and he didn't mean it like that. So I had to do some research for myself. And I came across the video that the comment was made on. And this is actually what Jim Jones said.
She taught me everything about sex.
Like what?
My first condoms, shit like that. My mom always taught me how to kiss when I was younger.
What did she tell you to do?
She told me how to tongue kiss when I was younger.
Like, what's the instructions?
There wasn't no instructions. She showed me with her mouth. Like, she
kissed you?
It's my mother.
Nah.
Say what? He said she taught him with her mouth. His mother taught him how to tongue kiss with her mouth. What in the incestual sexual education is going on here? Now, I personally don't feel that there's anything wrong with a parent teaching their child about sexual education at a proper age when that parent feels the time is right. But a mother literally teaching her son how to tongue kiss with her mouth. And many people began to make comments about the relationship that Jim Jones has had with his mother throughout the years and the sort of strained relationship that she's had with his longtime girlfriend Chrissy at times. Then shortly after the backlash started, Jim Jones's mother appeared on DJ Dior Cartel's Instagram video saying that it's not like everybody thinks. There was no mouth-to-mouth resuscitation or anything like that. She said she just showed him with her mouth making tongue movements and just showed him how to do it. She said it's nothing like people think. Then also Jim Jones made a video responding to the backlash. He said that it was just a joke. Stop it with all the BS. It was a joke. And I say, that's BS. It was not a joke when he said it. He was dead ass serious when he said that. I just don't think he expected the reaction that he got. He expected everyone else to see that as normal. I was surprised that none of the ladies on the Lip Service podcast didn't say what now, Negro? Let's go back now. You say your mama showed you with her mouth. Now how she show you with her mouth? Explain to us. Inquiring minds want to know this. And he even tried to explain it when he's saying it. He says, well, she was young when she had me. She was only 17. It's like he was trying to say, since she had him at such a young age, that I guess by the time she was showing him how to tongue kiss, that they were kind of like sister and brother, and that don't make it no better. And I actually don't believe his mom when she said there was no mouth-to-mouth resuscitation. I believe that there was mouth-to-mouth. I just don't believe that they expected so many people to have the appalled reaction that we did. Jim Jones does state that it was a joke, and he goes on to tell his mom that he loves her and he thanks her for teaching him everything that he knows. And Angela Yee goes on to ask him about tongue kissing. She asked him if he thought that his first tongue kissing experience with a girl was disgusting. And he said, yes, with another girl, but with my mother.
Did you think tongue kissing was nasty at first? Because the first time somebody tried to tongue kiss me, I thought it was so disgusting.
The first time I tongue kissed a girl, yeah.
I was like, oh, you spit.
My mom didn't faze me.
I would like to know, what do you think about it? Do you think that's something normal that a mother would teach her son how to tongue kiss with her mouth?